Okay. Well, congratulations. It was your first winning at the Master Thousands, okay? Mm-hmm. How did you feel today on court?
I felt pretty good, you know. To start off, I felt like I might have been hitting the ball a little too short. I'm not sure if that's because it got really dark and so a little heavier conditions. Mm-hmm. But as the match went on, I started hitting the ball more and more, and that made it a lot easier for me to not be playing so much defense, and overall I felt pretty good.
But in the court, I saw you quiet, you know, relaxed. Do you feel the same, or you are nervous?
That's just how I am. I'm always very calm and relaxed on the court, and that's just my kind of play style.
Everybody say that you are the new generation of American tennis. That could be a pressure for you, or don't you think about that?
No, I mean, I'm worried about myself, and I don't play tennis for any other reason than for myself.
For you. Yeah,
so
I know.
I don't feel pressure coming from anyone else, just what I put on myself.
One question, if somebody don't know about you, I want to know about you, what kind of players are you? For example, you want to explain yourself as a player. What kind of player, how do you define you as a tennis player?
A very aggressive player, mm-hmm. and I think I'm good in big moments of the match.
All right.
You're going to play Ferrer in the second round. How are you feeling about that?
Excited. You know, he's a great player, and he's going to be the best player, you know, I've ever played against as far as ranking-wise in a tournament, so I'm really excited for the opportunity.
Your mom also played tennis, right? What impact has that had on your career?
She didn't impact it as much as my dad did. He was also a pro tennis player, but not at the same level as my mom. But it was just always around me growing up. So, you know, I played pretty much every other sport you could possibly play. But in the end, it always went back to tennis because that's just what I was used to. You know, it was just like a lifestyle.
Some different questions here. First one, what's your first memory of tennis?
Being on the court with my dad's college guys. He coached at the College of the Desert. And just at our house, hitting two-handed forehands, two-handed backhands. I had to be like 2 or 3 years old.
Your tennis inspirations? Heroes? What inspires you?
Like Sampras is, you know, as far as role models go, a big role model for me. But inspiration, you know, the reason why I play is just I love to compete. And, you know, tennis is great because it's just one-on-one. It's just you against someone else. It's mental, it's physical. And, you know, I just really like competing and winning.
First famous tennis player you ever met or encountered? Remember who it was?
Agassi, I would say.
LA Open?
US Open, I believe. Because my mom was playing the seniors, and my dad has helped out Andre when he was younger, and so they knew each other, and I got introduced.
How old were you about that time?
I had been so young, like 4 or 5.
You remember it, actually?
Barely.
Greatest moment of your career so far?
Memphis final.
Most painful moment of your career so far?
Huh. I'm probably only saying this because it's recent, so I can still remember it, but I mean, I was pretty upset after Indian Wells.
Played a lot.